Sabina?
You're safe. We made it in time.
Boy, am I glad to see you. We could really use your help here. So far, we've managed to avoid any serious confrontations with the monsters. But there's a nest of ghouls ahead that we weren't able to get through. With your help, we should be able to fight our way through it and reach the other side safely.
Understood. But why didn't you guys just leave to save your own hides? The Azani villagers must be making things difficult. Why are you helping the ones you once helped to slaughter?
Can't say for sure. Back then, we were on a mission. As the world got caught up in this mess, I felt the least we could do is save what lives we can. I guess that's what I figured. I'm not so sure myself. Some of my men have deserted to save their own necks. I guess that's somewhat understandable. At any rate, what brought you here? You've changed, Sabina. Well, let's get some rest and set off first thing tomorrow.
All right.
I'm glad all of you came, too. Welcome to our little hell. I really appreciate the help.
Get out of our village, you murderer!
It's so strange. Being near Aza, the village where this whole mess started. Being with the villagers. Even being allied with them. I never saw this day coming.
I'd say life goes that way for everyone. Not knowing what lies ahead is half the fun, right?
Maybe so. 2 years ago, after Operation Sweep, I took part in another mission. Our target was Amira. His name was Georg. But all I could do was stand and watch as Giacomo and the others tore his place up. I just watched and waited outside. When it comes to fighting, I have no trouble getting the job done, without any fear or remorse. That part of me will never change. But from that point on, I knew I could never harm the innocent, the defenseless. When I realized that, I turned my back on everything I had and ran. Callous, I was there that night. As an Imperial soldier, I was one of those who killed your family. When this battle is over, there's no need to hesitate. Do what you need to do to avenge them. The only thing I was taught as a child was how to fight, how to kill. I've known Azdar since way back in those days. Some called me a killing machine, which was exactly what I was. I only knew how to kill. Nothing else. So that night, when part of me refused to fight, I had no idea what to do. All I could do was to drop everything and run away. To run as fast as I could. I already told you about what happened later, back in Enuenue. I moved from place to place and met one of the witches from Wazen. She told me where to find a cause, something righteous to fight. So I waited there in Enuenue for my battle to begin. The waiting itself wasn't so bad.
Sabina, you weren't just waiting for... You were waiting for somewhere to die. Something to die for, weren't you?
Could be.
Well, never mind. It's just that I've never seen you so talkative.
Yeah. You're right. I just felt like opening up, I guess. I just needed someone to listen.
Everyone has nights like that.
My unit will scout ahead and see what's out there. Sabina, you and your friends should follow us at a short interval, securing the area. I've asked the villagers to wait here for now. Once we've secured an escape route, we'll come back and escort them out.
Understood. Be careful, Azdar.
I don't get hurt that easily. We'll teach those ghouls to fear the Mad Wolf Unit. Come on, everyone. Let's go.
We should be heading out, too.
They got the jump on us, Savina. Be careful.
Light of soul, strengthen my blade!
Sword style, raise the blood!
You're mine.
Father? Father, why?
This can't be. After the mission, I remember bodies being thrown into a pit deep in the lava caves. Those bodies must have been tainted by Malpertio.
Savina, what are you doing? Fight back!
I'm sorry for what I did 2 years ago. Please forgive me. But this is not your daddy. He's gone. We should let it sleep, right? Good girl. Good girl. Savina!
This area is still free of monsters. We should be safe for a while. Thank you, Savina. If it wasn't for you and your friends...
Don't get mushy on me.
Hmm? don't you ever go following someone again without permission, okay? What's the matter? Do you want to tell us something?
Is this for me?
The monster that stole my daddy's face. You didn't fight back, even though it attacked you again and again. Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you.
Looks like an Azani design, a token of their craftsmanship. Likely her father's. I'll see you, Savina.
You too, Asdar. Stay strong.